is Gotta Love Brie. Welcome back to my channel, and if you're new, welcome. I am going to the dollar store to get me some period products because your girl is on her menstrual cycle, and yeah, I'm in a car right now. So yeah, I'm gonna be going with my friends later, going out and stuff, and I ran out of pads, so I need to hurry up and get that. Oh my gosh, is it raining? That's not it. But yeah, let me hurry up inside this store because I don't want to get stuck in this rain. All right, see y'all in the store. Oh, y'all, don't forget y'all mask. But sometimes I'll be putting on lip gloss and I'll be like, oh snap, I'm wearing a mask anyway. So yeah. It's like drizzling. It's not raining right now, but it's drizzling. Yo, I'm funny. I hate being by myself because I feel like people be staring and I ain't got the time. I don't want to get kidnapped, y'all. They say it's a serial killer running around Philadelphia, and I'm not with it. Repping girls up, I'm like, that's so trifling. That's sad. Like, who would do that? Weirdo. But yeah, let me go to the store. So yeah, I did get some maxi pads, unscented. I didn't know they really sent make scented pads. It's kind of weird, but yeah, I'm not really picky with my pads. I just need to get some. I was trying to find some like good wipes, but I can't find them in the store. Like, this is makeup remover. I'm not trying to remove makeup on nothing, you know. I don't wear makeup like that, so yeah, maybe I'll just get random stuff from here. I don't know. So y'all, I'm back in the car. Oh my gosh, it's so creepy being out here in the morning because like nobody out here, and I be paranoid that I'm gonna get kidnapped or something because I see so many vans, and every time I see a van I start freaking out. But yeah, I was like rushing to the car. But yeah, I got me some stuff. I'm gonna show y'all now and then end this video because it wasn't really nothing I could really buy in there. So I brought some extra stuff, even though this video is supposed to be like for your menstrual cycle, but you can literally buy stuff for your period for like $3. Like, you don't need to buy these expensive pads for your period. All you need to do is just buy a pad or a tampon that's soaking up the blood. What do you need expensive for? Like, it does, cheap ones does the same thing as expensive. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all what I got and then I'm gonna end this video. Cause yeah, I don't know where it's at this point. Hold up, y'all. Hold on. Oh, I got a stand. Y'all see, I'm pregnant. I might just hold y'all. Alright. I'ma just turn my camera around because I ain't got the time or the patience. For my menstrual cycle, I just got these pads. Because I would wear tampons, but I don't know. Sometimes I feel like that's extra for me. And y'all, I was trying to find some wipes. But I found these baby wipes. From the package, but I hope it's authentic because I don't want to be irritating my joints on. But this is, I feel like if it's for a baby, then it should be safe most likely. Oh yeah, and I got some cotton pads for my nails because I just needed to get more cotton pads because I don't know. And then I got a nail remover to put the cotton pads on. you know, to like remove the nails, remove your paint with the cotton. And then I just got some gloves. I got some exfoliant gloves because I never had none before. And I'm just like, yo, how come I never got none? And then I just got some hand sanitizer. Even though this bottle is literally $1 and it's so small. But that's really all I got from the store. So yeah, basically, if you're on your menstrual cycle, all you really need is pads or tampons and some type of wipes. That's all you really need. And you should be good from that, or tampons. And you should be good. So, or unless you, and make sure y'all wash it up like every day because you don't want it to stink or whatever. So yeah, do that.
So y'all, I'm gonna end out this video. I hope y'all like, comment, and subscribe. And please know that you don't have to buy expensive things to, you know, to take care of yourself. You can buy cheap stuff from the dollar store and still be fresh and clean on your menstrual cycle. So yeah, just know that. And I'm not in a doctor's office, by the way, I'm in my mom's shop. But yeah, just know that. And make sure y'all stay safe and wear your mask and wash your hands and stay 6 feet away from people because COVID is serious. So yeah, love y'all. Bye.